I love living in this U.S. though. It's really fun. Because like South Asia, we couldn't naturalize into this country until 1965. That's pretty sad, right? But the saddest part about that history is from 1930s to the 1970s, white kids were winning spelling bees without any competition. That breaks my heart. That breaks my heart. That's so sad.